The city of Winterset and one police officer are now being sued after an arrest last October. Ryan Elgin says Officer Logan Camp pulled him over without cause. Elgin says he was arrested for OWI despite passing standard sobriety tests. He was also charged with child endangerment because a child was with him in the vehicle. The charges were later dismissed and expunged from his record. Elgin is suing for an undisclosed amount of money along with legal costs. The city had no comment on the lawsuit.